Middle schools are already a little bit like prison, though some middle schools are going even further and embracing solitary confinement, which sounds like it should be a joke, but McAuliffe International School, a middle school in Denver, Colorado, reportedly threw students in a so-called seclusion room, also dubbed incarceration rooms by some. Right, room 121E had locks placed on both the doors and the windows so that students with behavioral issues just could be kept inside alone with no way out. And reportedly, numerous staff members knew about this practice and actually helped put kids in the room, sometimes dragging them down the hall, screaming and fighting. With the Denver Public School Board Vice President saying,
they would do this until the students tired themselves out and possibly fall asleep from crying.
When he says destroy the room, he's not kidding. Right, a work order from a school employee for repairs notes that there were multiple holes in the drywall due to student rage and incarceration. And reportedly, mainly male students who were brown and black or had disabilities were put inside. And so right now with the situation, we're seeing the community reeling from the shock, the interim principal being put on paid administrative leave. But the whistleblowers say this scandal implicates the entire administrative body. And actually, the police are investigating the situation, so we could see some criminal charges come from all this.